weekend. Me and Ghetto Boy trick or treating. Robbing little kids for bags. Till a little man got behind all rags. So he speeded up the pace. Took a look back, and he was right before our face. We were in for a job, no doubt. So I swung, I tried to take him out. He was going down, we planned. But this wasn't no ordinary man. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the clip I've been seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them fifth floor keys on him. The more I swung, the more we flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend.
It wasn't even close to Halloween.
It was dark and dead in the street. My hands are all bloody from punches on the concrete. Oh man, homie.
Okay, we're done. They're doing improv. Oh, no. Y'all gonna hang your coats in that front. Right there in the kitchen. Make yourself at home.
They have to put that homeless shelter. And they getting help.
I'm happy because I saw a bum who was sleeping next to me on the train. And I took his shoe and now I got me a shoe.
Not president, because now I can keep my food stamps, take care of my kids.
Get out of my face.
Yo, I've been waiting a long time, man. I'm tired of this, man. You get on my nerves, man. I can't take it.
Still quick?